Busy Easter weekend, we're set and we're away and racing in the first. Super 6 a little bit slow. Pegasus Jr., the stayer, also a little bit tardy away. And Astra towards the outside is racing forward early. Miss Michelle, the inside, will hold that pole position line as Siam Warrior goes forward. And Astra is now going to take it up clearly with Effortless back in fourth. Super 6 around them as they leave the first furlong behind them. They're being followed then by Silver Way. Similar jacket, Hero Star, the inside, Sun Spear next. Pegasus Jr., Dusseldorf, and last of all is Rich Fortune, who does take time to warm up as they race then down the side. They've got 500 left to go. They cleared the first 318.95, the 532.4. It is Astra who leads the way, gives a nice lead though in second spot to Siam Warrior, who's loomed up on his outside here for Benny Thompson. Silver on the outside is Super 6. Miss Michelle back in behind from Dusseldorf running on. Effortless also trying to challenge, but it's Siam Warrior in front here. He's trying to extend and clear away from Super 6, but he's a persistent challenger. It's Siam Warrior in front, and he's doing enough, and Siam Warrior, first run in Singapore's a winning one.